Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Andrea Ali. For those of you who are new in here, welcome. In today's video, I'm going to talk about products that I buy versus products that I receive in PR. Just because I'm a content creator, it does not mean that I do not buy products anymore. There are a lot of products that I buy. Obviously, there are a lot of products that I receive in PR. And you're probably wondering, like, why do you buy since you receive so much? I could request, obviously, for products. But the thing about my personality is that I'm feeling so bad, although there is a lot of value that I bring to, you know, the brand, because I have all of you who are aware of new products or, you know, new launches, everything that I'm sharing in here. So I am aware of the value that I bring to the brand. However, I am very uncomfortable to ask for the products. So usually what happens, especially with the super expensive brands like La Mer or Sisley, they would send me the product once, I get the taste of it, and then I am feeling just like too ashamed to ask, and I just end up buying. That's how it works. But a lot of times it can be just out of impulse. Like, I see it in the store, I don't have the patience, I want it right there, right now. I have posted this picture, I'm gonna put it right here, on Instagram with just part of the product that I bought from Sephora one day, and a lot of you, my DMs exploded with messages from you telling me, I want to see what you are buying from Sephora. So here I am. I thought I should do like a whole video with things that I have bought this week. With no further ado, let's get into it. This is the Clarins Extra Firming Body Cream. I go through body creams right now like crazy because I am pregnant and I need a lot of moisture on my body. I'm using oils, but I really, really love body creams. I've put it back in the box, but the truth is I've already used it. I put it back in the box. Just when I realized that I wanted to film this video, I took it back from the basket where I put like all the boxes, and yeah, I love it. I've used this cream before. It's a repurchase, and I have never received anything from this brand, Clarins. Everything that I have from them, I buy. It's a great body lotion, not just for pregnant women, but just, you know, like a good moisturizer. What I love about this in particular is that I can apply it, and then 2 minutes after, I could take my clothes on without having the fear of staining my clothes. So really good purchase. Fresh Soy Face Cleanser. If you're following my channel for a while, you know that I love this cleanser. It's a very, very gentle one. The brand sends me stuff. However, I needed it. I saw it. I bought it. That's the end of it. Sisley Anti-Wrinkle Concentrated Serum. This is like the next level brand from Sisley. It's a crazy expensive serum. I've already started to use it. The brand sent this to me quite a while ago. I finished it probably about 2 weeks ago, and I was just so in love with it that I really needed to purchase it. To be honest with you, I don't need this because I have at least 5 serums right now in my bathroom. This is really not necessary for me, but it's not a waste of money because I find myself excuses all the time to buy expensive products. I really feel like it gives you a totally different texture of the skin. The hydration stays on. It's an amazing serum. I love this. I got the CEO Glow. So again, Sandy Riley sends me products, but I saw this and I was using already their serum and I wanted to try the face oil. I was like, let's give it a try. It says it has advanced vitamin C, turmeric to visibly brighten, hydrate, balance, and glow. So I really am looking forward to try this. If you guys already tried this, please let me know in the comments. I would love to know your opinion. Very important thing. Courtesy of Sephora, I do have a card that I permanently have 25% off. I find that this gives me a great discount and a lot of like freedom to choose the products that I want to choose from Sephora. Crazy about the Black Rose Cream Mask from Sisley. Again, the brand sent it to me and I still have some left, but this is really like giving me FOMO if I see that I'm coming to an end, because it's such an amazing mask. It's the only mask that right after you apply it, your skin will look different, like immediately. It's a super hydrating mask, and I don't use it all the time because it's very expensive. So for special occasions, I love to use this. Yeah, if you have not tried, let me show you what this looks like. If you haven't tried this yet, best mask on the market, really. Another thing that I wanted to buy, and this is not just for myself, it's mostly for my clients, it's the Black Rose Skin Infusion Cream. And the reason why I love this cream, especially for my clients, is because it's very, very lightweight, especially for people who have oily or combination skin. I love to use this because it's hydrating, but it's not too thick. And my foundation will not like slip and melt. It looks like this. And it, you guys know, it comes with like this little spoon. I bought this out of curiosity. This is the Wishful Honey Whip Peptide Moisturizer from, I wanted to say Huda Beauty, but no, it's Wishful Skin. This is a brand, the skincare brand that Huda created. Like I said, I bought it out of curiosity. I haven't tried it yet. You know, you go to Sephora, you think like you're gonna get one or two products and you end up like getting a lot of it. I want to try it. I haven't tried it yet, okay? But I will let you know. I've already started to use this cream because I had one in my makeup kit for my clients. And then every single time I wanted to use this, I would reach out to my makeup kit. And it was just so annoying. And I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to buy one for myself. So this is the La Mer, the Moisturizing Soft Cream. And I've showed you guys this cream many times in my video. I love it. I love La Mer. I am a La Mer lover, and there's nothing I can do. You cannot convince me that La Mer is not good, that it's just marketing. I really love it. My skin feels amazing after I use, especially like their whole routine. I realized while I was in Sephora that I have no dry texture spray. I used to have this. I love it. Me and my husband, we both use this. You know, it does something to your hair, like it makes it more fluffy and just a little bit more like effortless. I love this. If you haven't tried Moroccan Oil Dry Texture Spray, it's really good. I got the Gucci powder. This is a product that I did not have and I really wanted to try it. Comes with this little puff in here, just like their bronzing powder. I love Gucci, and the truth is I've also reached out to this powder because they were asking me to do a partnership, and some partnerships, you know, the brands send you the product to be like, okay, we want you to use this and this and this product. And with other brands it would be like, you know, use whatever you want and we give you a budget and you could buy whatever you want. With them I kind of had everything. This was one product that I really wanted to try. So I ended up getting this and this pencil. This is a very beautiful light baby blue. Look at this. Isn't this gorgeous? It's so beautiful. I loved it. When I saw this, I'm like, I need to have it. I got an Anastasia Brow Wiz in medium brown because although I have a lot of eyebrow products, sometimes I miss this one. And medium brown is the perfect color for me. Pat McGrath Lip Gloss. This is in Peach Perversion. It's actually what I'm wearing right now on my lips combined with something else. I wanted to keep the box so you could see what it looks like, but yeah. Can you get me closer? It's a fantastic lip gloss. The color is just wow. The next product is the Fenty Beauty Ease Drop. And listen, you guys, this color is not my color. It's way too dark. Number 12 I got. Yeah. Again, they do send me products, but I saw this. I'm like, they didn't send me this. So I wanted to try it, but I knew the color it would be too dark for me. You see? I knew the color, it would be too dark, but I was thinking, okay, I will get number 8 as well, and I will mix it because this is 12, and with 8, I thought it would be like a good color for me. However, they didn't have number 8 in stock, so I have to order that one. Until then, I guess I cannot use it. The next product, again, Gala is sending me products, but not too much skincare, most like lipsticks and their powders. I wanted to try the serum. I think I've tried it like a long time ago. I saw this beautiful blue and I could not help it. I'm like, I need to see this on my in my bathroom. So gorgeous, this blue. This is the Intense Hydration Wrinkle Plumper. This is a product that I've ordered from Sephora, and I asked them to have it sent in the store so I could pick it up. This is the Eve Lume Cleanser. This is probably my very first balmy cleanser that I've ever used. You guys know I love this. I love the Elemis. However, we don't have Elemis in France, so this was sort of easier for me to get. Eve Lume does send me a lot of products. However, sometimes I have friends coming over. You know, I get excited that they get excited. Oh my God, you have Eve Lume. And I'm like, just like take it. And then I end up buying it for myself, which is very stupid, I know. But yeah, I had to get it. I'm running very low on my makeup remover. What I also really love about this is that it's coming with, so this is the makeup. This is the cleanser. It looks like this. Has this very like solid balmy texture. You take a little bit, you warm it in between your hands, and then you apply it on dry skin. And then with this cloth, which, like, how many times did I talk about this cloth, you guys? This is amazing. It's so good that they had so many requests to sell this separately, and now they do. Actually, they do sell like a set of 3 muslin cloths. You put them in the washing machine. Perfect. I cannot tell you how easy you take your makeup off with this muslin cloth along with the makeup remover. Great duo. I would anytime spend my money on this. Now let's get into the products that I receive. And I'm gonna start with this Guerlain. Wait, I messed it up. Okay, this is what the package looks like. It's really nice. I haven't tried their lipsticks yet, and I'm really not going to go into it because it's gonna be a long video if I do. Okay, just a little bit. Let's just see how this one is. This is a new lipstick. This is the Kiss Kiss Shine Bloom. And for example, this is, ooh, love this color. Flower Fever 809. Let's try another one. Eternal Rose 219. It's very hydrating, but it's not like super high shine finish. Let me know if you guys want me to do like a whole video with the new lipsticks, because there are a lot of launches when it comes to lipsticks. Another lipstick launch that I received from Givenchy, it's Le Rouge. Okay, beautiful packaging. I like these are so nice. I don't want to throw them away. I think that they're underestimated, these lipsticks from Givenchy in general. That's a color that I've tried. It's probably, yeah, the Nude Boisé. So I don't think they have new colors, but this is a new formula. So it's very, very comfortable, velvety matte finish. Let's try another one. Rouge Infusé. Ooh, that's a nice one. Check this out. Beautiful, right? Please comment down below if you want me to do another lipstick video. I feel like that's all I do. I review lipsticks. Another thing from Guerlain. It's another Kiss Kiss box. Looks like this. This is the Kiss Kiss Tender Matte. This is the Kiss Kiss Tender Matte. Again, beautiful box that I never want to throw away. Actually, you know what? I could use this as a jewelry box. It's so pretty. Let's get them out of here. So let me try it on here. There are only three, so it's fine. We could try these. Yeah, I should have been smarter with the placement. But these are the colors. These are very, very Guerlain colors. Okay, next thing is the L'Interdit from Givenchy. This is the rouge version. I received this when I went to their event. It was so nice, the event, because they had someone in there, like a specialist in fragrance, and she described so nice this fragrance, plus she gave me to smell like each and every note that it had. It was amazing. It's a little bit more on the sweet side. To be completely honest with you, I didn't give it a real try on myself, but I will, and I will let you guys know how this one smells on me. Byredo Sundazed. This is a hair perfume. Speaking of which, I love hair perfumes. I think I have a few from Kayali, but this one smells pretty nice too. I really, really wanted to talk about this brand. This is called Cure Bazaar Paris. I bought their nail polish. So the only thing that they do is nail polish. Maybe you recognize this from my stories. So I bought their nail polish, and obviously I posted them on stories to show you guys the new colors that I got. And they were so nice, and they sent me a message and they said, hey, you know, thank you so much for posting us. We would love to send you some more nail polishes. Although I almost never apply nail polish myself because I suck at it. However, they send me some really, really nice colors. Really nice colors, right? How cute are they? This is their organic cuticle oil. Oh, how sweet. How sweet. I hope they get to see this video because I really wanted to thank them. It's such a kind thing, you know, when a brand sees that you are actually, you know, loving, genuinely loving their stuff, and then they send you more stock. So thank you so much. I don't know if you guys are familiar with this brand. This is called Christophe Robin. And they have sent me quite a few products for the hair, like this cleansing volumizing paste. Smells strong. It looks like this. With rose extracts, instant root lifting clay to foam shampoo. Woo! Good, 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 good. They've also sent the regenerating mask. Looks like this. That's quite a lot of product. This is big. This is more subtle. It's for dry and damaged hair. I love their stuff. I use their aloe shampoo and conditioner. It's really, really nice. And then this is the cleansing purifying scrub with sea salt soothing detox treatment shampoo. Okay, so this is again shampoo. Oh, I love this smell. This is sensitive or oily scalp. Oh, that's not me. My scalp is so dry. No, that's not me. But everything else I could use. Thank you, Christophe Robin. Also sent me this hydrating leave-in mist. I haven't seen it. This is the one with aloe vera. Glossier sent me their Milky Jelly Cleanser. This is conditioning face wash. I've never used this before, so I'm excited. And then, like I said, Fresh do send me stuff. It's just that sometimes I like to buy their stuff. This is Crème Ancienne with White Truffle Overnight Mask. Beautiful, beautiful packaging. Nice, right? Comes with this little spoon. I love it. Another thing that Fresh sent me is this Advanced Recovery Lip Mask. I have so many lip masks that I actually don't want to start this, but let's just see how it smells. It's not a very strong scent. Very, very subtle. So this is a type of mask that you don't rinse it off. It's like a balm. I got a bunch of milk products, like their hydrating cream, refresh spray, cooling water eye patches, electric glossy lip plumper. I've used this before, but in different colors, and I loved it. Also, their primer. I've used the grip primer. It's nice. This one is really, really nice. You understand, you guys, like, there are so many products that I get to try. How can I have just, like, one favorite? How can I love just one moisturizer or one mascara or one lipstick? Impossible. Absolutely impossible. I love so many because I also test so many. I have this brand that I've never heard of, Huage. I don't know how to pronounce this. It says matcha CBD. Te matcha. Okay, this is real matcha, okay? This is real matcha. I had no clue. I thought it's like a cream with matcha, but no, it's like the real thing. I'm not a big matcha drinker. I mean, if I have the chance to drink it, I like it, but I don't make it myself. Jouer sent me their Soft Focus Hydrate and Set Powder, which I've used already in my videos. But one of the things that I love about Jouer is that they really are very careful on the products that content creators really love. So, for example, you know, I love the Essential High Coverage Liquid Concealer from them. So they always resend me that one, so I'm never out of it. That's a very, very good strategy. And then they've also sent me Essential Lip Enhancer Shine Balm. It's this color in rose. I've already started one of this lip enhancer, so I don't want to start the new one. And then this is their Long Wear Cream Lip Liner in Phone, because they know that I love Phone and CNF from them, so they stock up. Love it, love it. Thank you so much, Shuei. Few more stuff and I am done. I got gummies from this brand. I think this is a French brand. It's called Epicure. Gummies for hair and nails. Magic in the hair. I haven't tried them. I'm not going to try them during the pregnancy, but I did receive them, so thank you. This is a kit with a white sculpting gua sha. I already have like two gua sha, so I'm probably going to gift this to someone. If you use the gua sha, it's a great investment. If you don't, like, don't even think about it. And when I say if you use it, like if you remember to use it morning or night, it's really a great tool, but it's not like a necessary investment, in my opinion. Ole Henriksen Wrinkle Blur Eye Gel Cream. Just received this and I haven't had the chance to try it. Looks like this. The Manicuriste gave me a few nail polishes. I don't know if you guys are watching my stories on Instagram as well, but last week, or maybe this is going to be like 2 weeks ago, I visited their salon. They have a salon in the 10th arrondissement here in Paris. And what's really interesting about them is that they have created this nail polish, which is like a hybrid between the classic nail polish and the gel one without the nasty ingredients. So as you probably know, the gel nail polish, in time it will damage your nails. That's what they say. I've been doing gel nail polish for the last 11 years. My nails are still okay, but I guess they do have some chemicals in the gel nail polish. So they have created a clean formula that will not damage your nails. You still need the lamp to dry it. However, when you remove it, you can remove it with just nail polish remover, which is amazing. They gave me some colors, I guess. It says it's 81% natural ingredients. So, you know, that says a lot. Let's see the colors. Okay, this is clear. This is a base coat, two base coats. Okay, three base coats. Maybe they're all different. Yes, they are. They are. One says base SOS. The other one says force green, hardens and nourishes. Yeah, don't laugh. Alex is like. And then this is base 5.5. This is for healthy nails, protects and hydrate. Okay, they're not the same. Are they all like this? A file. Oh, there's another one. So three files with this little thing, you know, to... Okay, this is another base. Maybe these are colors. Wait. Yes! Look how cute this is. Base lissante, smooths and evens. Okay, now all I need is a lamp. Ah, perfect. For cuticles, softens and eliminates dead skin. 97% natural ingredients. And this is totally safe for me to use during pregnancy. This looks like this. These are all so nice. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please let me know if you want me to do more like this or maybe not. Let me know if you want to see the lipsticks. Very, very important information for me, because if you don't want it, like, I don't want to do it either, right? Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram if you aren't following me in there as well. Make sure you're subscribed to my YouTube channel and click on the ring bell button so you get notified when I'm posting new videos. It's usually Tuesdays and Sundays. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.